How old are you?
Yes.
Norton.
How old do I look?
See you!
How old do I feel?
Just shows you the effect of this game, though. You ask a question, all four of us think that is something I definitely know the answer to. I've been made so uncertain. And I'm not even willing to give my own age, name or address.
How can this possibly be a trap? Yeah. I can't. 37. No, 37.
Dublin, no three.
Yeah,
there 37. We go, no points lost. Oh! Oh.
We should all do it. I bet you they've got some of our ages wrong.
Peter House Mitchell.
34, eh?
34.
Oh, 34. You don't want to do this.
I'll do it. I've worked a grand more than 46. I'm not doing that.
Well, obviously, as the baby that was, you know, called Graham or Dara or David or Alan, was, you know, arrived on the planet the number of years ago that you said, but that's not how old you are. When if I touch you, if I touch your arm, how old is that arm? Is that as old as that?
It's like 6 weeks old or something.
Is it 5 years we replace our entire...
There are different bits of one, that's right. There are different bits of one that take...
Your cells regenerate.
Your red blood cells last only 120 days. A liver has a turnaround time of 300 to 500 days, sort of 1.5 years.
Hurry up.
The entire human... Give it a chance to recover. The entire human skeleton is replaced every 10 years or so. So all your bones.
Really?
Replaced, yeah.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Unfortunately, they're replaced in an aged way, rather annoyingly, rather than a brand new
one. So they're
way.
Replaced with second-hand ones?
Well, not exactly used, no,
used,
but...
I'm thinking of trading in my 8-year-old Mazda for an 8-and-a-bit-year-old Mazda.
That's how it goes, yeah. It's all rather unfortunate. So an adult's body may turn out as usually somewhere between 7 and 10 years old in terms of its cells, though some of the cells are much, much younger. And 98% of the 7 billion atoms in the human body are replaced yearly.
Do you know, I think some of my socks are older than I am.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.